The warning saying engine malfunction, power reduced, service now in a Nissan vehicle is just like the check engine light, so it may mean a ton of things, and you obviously need an OBD2 scanner to get out the codes. But what's important to know is that any scanner will do the job, since when you see this warning, the codes will most likely sit in the ECU. So what can you do? You can go to AutoZone or any other big parts store and ask them to read the codes with their scanner. Most of them will do this for free or for a cup of coffee. When you have the codes, you will easily identify what's happening with your vehicle. However, there are several very common triggers that you may try checking first. It's very common for modern Nissan vehicles to throw this message when it's quite cold outside. Now, the problem is that the battery loses its juice a little when the car is stationary and it's quite cold. So when you crank the engine, the voltage will drop a little bit, the control modules will sense this and set the trouble codes. But after you drive for some time, the message will disappear. So the best thing you can do is to check the battery with a load tester or just hook up a charger and give it some more power to cope with cold weather. Also, in a lot of cases, the stock EGR valve is the actual culprit of this message. In this case, you will have the codes P0400, P0401, P0402, and so on. The most common for the Nissan vehicles is the P0404 code. This means that the valve is stuck and requires cleaning or replacement. In this case, it only makes sense to go to the dealership if your car is still under warranty, because otherwise the cost of repair is going to be over $800. The OEM EGR valve is about $150 depending on the model, and a good independent mechanic will take another $150 or $200 to install it. So a lot of people ask if you can drive when you see this engine malfunction, power reduced, service now message. Well, your vehicle may go into limp mode and lose some power or limit the speed. But actually, yes, you can drive further without calling a tow truck. Anyway, if you notice excessive engine vibrations, bad sounds, knocking or punching when you drive, it would be better to avoid further driving.